Hi, my name's Di Stock, living in Dunmant. This little feature I made years ago, the actual fountain itself. I keep filling it up with water and keeping the ice going for the school kids walking past. They love it. So it's a bit of a nuisance on times, but I can keep filling up with water every day because all the water in it turns to ice. And very shortly, there's no more room in it for me to put any water in, so it's going to be on its last legs very shortly.